guys, it's me, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make slime. So what you guys will be needing is something to mix with and something to mix in. Some laundry detergent. Some glue. More glue. And food coloring and something to put it in. And I have these to put it in after I'm done. And that's not fair because I asked my dad for some watermelon to eat and he's like, no. Not in the car, but. So I got brand new right here. Are you gonna give me and my dad is gonna be giving me $1 for every slime I make, and I have to make 100, so let's get started. Your bowl and some glue. Wow, this is my new bottle. Okay. Mama bought it for me. Now you're going to be taking some glue. Stop farting everywhere. Yes, I know, right? Slime makes farting noises. And shaving cream, if you want. Add a little bit of shaving cream. That's enough for right now for me. And I'm gonna get a mini spoon. Let's mix the shaving cream this part. And now the shaving cream just makes it fluffier. Fluffier, stretchier, and softer. And that's an option you can don't have to use shaving cream, food coloring, or laundry detergent. Or mason jars. Mix, 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 mix it up. Okay, yeah. So I'm done mixing the shaving cream. I'm going to be adding some color. Let's do some purple. So I had this purple. Violet, sorry. Sorry, my colors. And you just want to mix that in. So you're gonna mix that in more. So, yeah. You can add more food coloring if you want to. And you don't have to. That you don't, I just said that. Yeah, okay, now it's making a darker color if you add more. Now it is time to add the laundry detergent. Oh no. Yeah, so I'm gonna get a different spoon or like something else. No! Yeah, and the some napkins too. Now you can take your laundry detergent. And I still have a little bit in my other one, so I'm gonna use the rest up. So if that's not enough, then you can add more. Yeah, and I'm gonna add more if I need to for my new one. But yeah, only if I need to. No,
that's
enough. Mix, mix, mix. And the one that I'm using and the one that I just finished is Tide. Tide works. And my dad got me this new one, and it has what is it called? It has baking soda, and you can also do baking soda, and then shaving cream. I mean, and then your laundry detergent. But this is the one that we could find. And it's good because we don't have to waste our time to go find that one. So now I just need to open this. Oh, why is it so bubbly? Oh, I made a bubble pop up. Nothing. Aw, my bubble popped. Now you're just gonna mix that slowly. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, and you just wanna add a little bit at a time. Yeah, and you wanna make sure that your spoon does not fall in there. Wherever you are using. To mix it in. Yeah, so after you are done mixing all of those ingredients, this is what it should look like. Something that is coming to, that is something that is coming together really well. And that is when, and that's the sign that you know that your slime is done. Ouchie poop. Ow. Okay, now I just got my hands all messy, so. But nothing else got messy.
That's good.
Except my hands. Because, you know, what all people do with their slimes. I was using the spoon, Papa, and then I broke the spoon. R.I.P. my plastic spoon. Darn it. Okay, so now I'm gonna have some difficulties getting my spoon out of my slime. Okay, there we go. Okay, yeah, now.
And that's a good sign that you don't use those anymore. You don't use plastic spoons.
I got different spoons now. Yes, I got these huge ones. So, yay. Oh my gosh, how many extras do you have? Is this also slime? Oh yeah, and also if there's more bubbles there, then that means that you have used Yes, this is a poop shoot. At least that's what it does look like.
You can also use gloves if you want. Gloves to mix it up. So yeah. Now I'm going to be kneading it with my gloves. Probably does look disgusting, but it's really fun to play with. Bowl to put my extra liquids, so I can just knead my slime with my hands without getting my slime. And we'll also be needing water for me to drink. So if you guys have water, please bring it to me. Dun, 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 dun. And you probably, if you're young and you want to make slime, make sure you have your parents' supervision. Okay? Because you never know what little kids might be using. Poisonous stuff. Okay, so apparently my slime does not want to come together, and it looks like blob. But I don't care about it. I don't care. Ow. Oh, that is good. You also can take away the extras. Okay, so once you see it turning into blob, then it's ready.